There's an old story. The way the Apaches tell it, a man was riding in the desert and he come across a vulture, the kind they call turkey buzzards in Arizona, sitting on a rock. "Hey," the man says, "how come you old turkey buzzard sitting here? I saw you flying over Hadleyburg and I didn't want to meet up with you, so I turned around and I come this way." Old turkey buzzard says, "That's funny. I was only passing through that town. I was really coming over here to wait for you." Southwest, there was an Apache legend. It told about a hidden canyon guarded by the Apache gods and rich with gold. As long as the Apaches kept the canyon a secret and never touched the gold, they would be strong, powerful. That was the legend. When the Spanish conquistadores came, they searched for that canyon. They called it Canyon del Oro, meaning Canyon of Gold. But they never found it. 300 years later, the Americans came. They heard about the legend, but they called the canyon the Lost Adams. That was because a man named Adams saw it once, or so he said. But whether he did or not, he never saw anything again because the Apaches burned out his eyes. Everybody knew about that legend, and a lot of people believed it. Canyon del Oro. The Lost Adam. Then, for a while there, back in 1874, they called it McKenna's Gold.
Old turkey buzzard.